Good afternoon. Welcome to Boxers Vloggers. This is Boo Boo. Last week I took him to the vet to get his shots. It was rabies and some other shots included. And all of a sudden his head started to bob uncontrollably like this. It was really scary because I didn't know if he was going to come out of it. But he did luckily come out of it. But my cousin had sent me an article on rabies vaccines, and one of the side effects was the head bobbing like this. So it was pretty scary, but I am so thankful that he came out of it with food and water. I just had him try to drink a lot of water. So thank God he's okay. I am liking the new gas stove that we had installed. I like it better than the electric and the dishwasher, and I'm liking the microwave that all match. Out of 22 years, everything's matching finally. So today I'm going to chop up some mushrooms, and I'm thinking of making a white sauce with chicken and put it over toast. I'm not really sure yet, but yeah, liking it. Can't wait to try it. And then I'm going to add that into the mushroom. I've never tried this before, but I have a lot of this ranch buttermilk recipe powder stuff, so I'm going to put one in, see what it tastes like. I think it might be okay. I put the white sauce in there and thickened it up, and I might put a vegetable or broccoli in here, and then you can just put it over toast. So it's kind of a little comfort food, but we'll see how it tastes with all that. The ranch is a little bit saltier than I like, but I'm not too focused there, but anyway, we'll see how it tastes all in all. Some broccoli that we had on hand, and so I'll mix that in, and then I'll just let it slow cook for today for a while so the broccoli can get a little bit steamed in there with the rest. And I think it's going to be really good over toast or whatever, biscuits. It can be used on biscuits, but I like the stove, I like the heat, I like it better than electric, so it's working out well. Here you have it. Now everything is matching finally. But they just delivered it. They did a very nice job. Here's the freezer. The refrigerator. And I think we're gonna like it a lot. I haven't really had time to look because I'm half running out the door. I have some things I have to get done in town, so. But anyway, they were very nice, very professional, and I'm glad it's here. So this one has been sold and it's still full of food, but that's life. I'll have to wait till I get back. But yeah, anyway, we have a buyer for it, so yay. Good afternoon, YouTubers, family, and friends. Today is Thursday, and it's probably about 19 degrees out. It's not real warm here in Wisconsin, but we'll take it. And I think it's supposed to continue to get warmer and warmer this week and weekend. I think it's going to be 49 by Sunday, so that will be really nice. So I don't have too much planned today. I kind of feel like I've been hit by a Mack truck. My shoulder is really sore, and I sprained my toe the other day. We have two female dogs that are not getting along, and if they're in the same room together, they'll attack each other, which is really scary because all of our dogs have always gotten along real well together, and when one of the females came into heat, she didn't want anything to do with the grandma female dog. So we have to keep them separated at all costs. But one of them accidentally got out of their kennel while the other female was out, and they started to fight. So
I jumped out of bed. My husband was in the midst of trying to keep them separated, and I grabbed Ringer, the male, because he's trying to protect the youngest female, and it was just a mess. So I grabbed him and pulled him back, and my toe got stuck in the rug, so I sprained it. But it was really sore at first, but now it's just bruised and sore, but it's tolerable. I can put shoes on today anyway. So other than that, not too much else going on today. So all is good. But hope you're having a good day. And
talk to you soon.